In ages long forgotten, the island of Avol was a great flourishing garden, tended to by its protectors, the six gods of all that was. Their people knew no struggle, and their craft shone with potential. But the mind of the sixth god became twisted, and her heart turned on her brothers and sisters. All souls should be hers, she thought, and buried seeds of her malice and might over death into the very fabric of Arvold, watching as it ate into the minds of all living things. The blessings of the remaining gods shielded those who were awash with their light, but all others fell to the hatred and would do so forevermore. In a desperate attempt to stop the spread, the Elri came together and forged a weapon, a being in the form of a raven that could carry their shared might against their lost sister. But the creation of the weapon left the Elri exposed, a weakness that the betrayer could not ignore. She took this chance to strike them down and imprison their immortal souls in tombs of her making, deep below the earth. Satisfied with her success, the betrayer retreated into the heart of Arvold, from where she would siphon the hatred from the world into herself. Yet the incomplete raven's weakened existence went unnoticed. Within its temple, it bides its time, lying in wait for champions strong enough to host its broken form. And through them, the raven should fulfill its purpose and end the betrayer's reign once and for all.
with the girls.